Hello children, how are you all? Today we are going to do a very interesting and important activity, paper tearing activity. I know you will like it very much. Let's start. For this activity, we need small sheets of paper. It can be any craft paper, glaze paper or newspaper also. For doing this activity, hold the paper in your hand. Hold it properly and then try to tear the paper with fingers of your both hands. See, hold like this. Tear the paper, put in the bowl. See carefully. Tear the paper, put in the bowl. You will like this activity very much. It is easy for grown-up people, but small children need practice for it. You will like this activity very much and you can make many type of craft also with this. So, did you like it? Let us try it home.